A special election was also held in York County today to fill the 95th District State House seat. Eugene DePasquale vacated the seat when he won the State Auditor General's race last fall. Well, tonight voters chose Democrat Kevin Schreiber to take his place. Here are the results with the vote now counted. It's Schreiber with 53% of the vote, followed by Republican Brian Tate's 39%, Bill Swartz 8%. News 8's Pete Muntean's live at the Schreiber celebration in York right now. Pete.
Ron Janelle, the Schreiber celebration went for maybe a half an hour after you announced your candidacy. You were still hugging him a couple minutes ago.
Yeah, we still feel great. There's a lot of energy. I'm truly excited and I'm truly humbled that I've been bestowed this great honor from the voters of the 95th District.
A lot of people wondering what you're going to do about York City schools. They're looking to the State House for guidance. What will you do when you go into office pretty soon?
Look, it's without a doubt that education is paramount, regardless of where you live throughout this district or what your socioeconomic class is. And what's important is that we ensure that funding is getting to the kids, that we modernize our funding allocation, and that there is an equitable educational system provided to all residents of the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania.
Kevin, you're in your 30s. This is your first time in office. Are you up to this?
Oh, I'm very excited. Yes, yes, absolutely. I've got great support. We stuck to our plan. We took the message to the voters. I think that tonight showed that if you work hard and you work your tail off and you try to knock on as many doors as possible and you speak to the voters directly, that they will select you. And we are very much honored by that.
I've got to squeeze this in. You've got the shoes to prove it, too. You mind showing us?
I do have the shoes to prove it. I did walk. We did do over 7,000 doors, and I literally walked myself out of my shoes.
Kevin Schreiber, thanks for being with us. Ron, Janelle, Kevin will be going into office relatively soon. Since this is a special election, he'll be sworn in during the first week of June. Back to you.
No rest for the weary. All right. Thank you, Pete.